learners, today we're going to discuss about the different types of table appointments. When I say table appointments, these are the implements used for dining. Table appointments are categorized into five. First, we have dinnerware, and examples of dinnerwares are soup bowl, dinner plate, bread plate, saucer, and all types of plates. We also have flatwares, or simply known as silverwares. And examples of these are dinner knife, bread knife, teaspoon, dinner spoon, dinner fork, fish fork, and all types of spoon and fork. Another classification of table appointments are glasswares, or simply known as dishwares. Examples of this are the following: wine glasses, mugs, water goblets, juice glass, and all other types of glass. Halloware. It serves as a container intended to accompany the pottery on a table, such as sugar bowl, creamers, tray, pitcher, coffee, and teapot. Linens. These are the different types of cloth used to decorate the dining table, like table runner, tablecloth, and table napkin. So those are the different classifications of table appointments. That's all for today, learners. Have a good day.